Hi, hello, welcome back. We're doing a second round of Gran Turismo 7 because I just felt like it. So I made the discovery. I feel stupid for not figuring this out earlier that I could just look up that people have uploaded logos to actual race cars, and so I spent the second half of yesterday doing that. And now, let's see, is there anything different? New. There's a couple more that I thought of last night that I'm going to try to do. Garage. Although first, actually, I do got to work on the Morgan one a couple. Put a couple more things on it. Let's see, number 89. Come on. Let's see. GT Auto, car customization. Livery editor, create from existing. All right. Decals, hood. Add layer, search. There it is. That's what I was looking for. And where is it? It's too small. I can't read it. Make it taller. That way you can actually see it. Okay, now it's starting to look more like Morgan's car. Let's see if they have either option that he used to have on his quarter panels. Yeah, no, okay. What was the name of that RV? This is gonna be a long shot. Yeah, I didn't think that they would have it, but we'll put this one on there. Just make it red to match. All right, now that that's updated, any second now. Come on. There we go. So the first one that popped into my head last night, and it was probably one of, if not the greatest short track racer of all time, the ageless, the legendary, sadly late, Dick Trickle. And then the other one that I thought of this morning was Dave Marcus, which actually I saw a thing. Today is Dave's 82nd birthday, so happy birthday to Dave Marcus. So we'll try to do his car first. And I know he never raced a Nissan, but I'm not feeling like going out and spending a whole bunch of money on other cars right now. Livery editor. Of course, hopefully I can even do this car. I might not even be able to. Oops, wrong button. Well, first let's try. Well, we can do the Purple Knight. He wasn't the Purple Knight, he was the White Knight. Well, at least we can get the name on there. Let's see if Don Levy's cars are available, or number and. Oops, I didn't hit that right. Shoot! Oh, he drove Miller Genuine Draft. I can just do the Stavola car. Or, if I. Do I have that Pontiac? Well, anyway, I'll look. Uh-oh, this could be bad. Real tree. Well, at least the sponsor is in there. Oh, shoot. Let's see. Just put that there. I gotta change the color of the car. See, Dave's cars were usually black decals. I think he had like this, something like this, I think, on a car. Like that one needs to be kind of a gold. Duplicate on the other side. Duplicate color white. Move. And duplicate. Move the oops. Realtree logo up. Let's see. Duplicate on opposite side. Now, hopefully, I can find the correct font number 71. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. This person is my frickin' hero. Oops. Whoever made that, I thank you very much. Now, time for the... real tree. Oh god, it looks weird on a Nissan, but... let's see. Okay. Dave Marcus. Do 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 do. Come on, come on. Yes, I would like to apply, but first I want to adjust a few things. Let's see. Yeah, get rid of the Nissan crap. Side skirts. There we go. Now it's looking sexy now. Oh, perfect. They even have a NASCAR style wing for it. Fix those ugly wheels too. Let's see. There are so many paint schemes I could do that are just coming to mind that probably eventually I will try to tackle, but I don't want this to just be entirely car customization. Garage. Huh, for some reason I thought I had a Pontiac Judge in here. I don't think I bought it. I think that's the problem. And nothing new or of interest in here. change car. There was another Nissan. It's white. Where did it go? Oh, or not white, but kind of a green. And so this shall become the Stavola 84 driven by Richard Leroy Trickle. Make sure I do this right. Okay. Okay, livery edit. Okay, let's see. There has to be a white square on the hood, and the ass end of the car has to be white. Kind of a gold. Gold. No, that's not quite right. That looks too dark. That's too yellow. Don't really. I guess I'll go with this dark one. Okay, decals. White. Ah, hell, it's got to be green anyway. Color white move. Duplicate. Okay, let's see. White, rectangular. Keep it kind of tall. Okay, duplicate, color, green, shrink. And duplicate, color, white, and shrink. Oy, geez. Search, Miller. High life, but I need the correct era. This is the one I'm going to have to go with. Miller. Where did that? There it is. It's not quite accurate, but side of car. I'll do the number first. Let's see. Hold on. There we go. Oh, don't tell me they don't have the right. Shoot. Well, crap. I guess I gotta go with the Jimmy Johnson. Even though that's not right. First off, color white. Shoot, I was doing it. Yes, I want to abandon. I want to just delete you. Duplicate, replace, that's got to be green. Shoot, that's still not going to be right. What the hell? Replace. Might just have to say to hell with the oh, hello, now this might work. Duplicate white and shrink. Well, it doesn't look quite right, but abomination. Highlife logo. And Duplicate on opposite side. Move. Well, this one didn't turn out like I hoped it would, unfortunately. God, that number looks terrible. Attempt at Dick Trickle's car. That didn't really turn out like I had hoped. Only 79, screw it. Basically, this entire game for me is what I would do if I had an endless amount of money. I think that's what it is for a lot of people, though. Oh, they've got James Hilton stuff in here. Not a lot, but... Oh, I might have to make a James Hilton car at some point. But, is going blank on, oh, I don't remember now. There we go. Okay, so back. back. Decals. Oops. That needs to be dark blue. Duplicate. Since NASCAR made the cars ugly and put the number clear up here. Later. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Garage. Change car. Sterling Marlin. Now to speed this puppy up. Oh. Okay. Now that this puppy has been beefed up. Just the transmission. Oops. Hopefully that'll won't. Oh, this car looks so good. Oh, I miss this race car on track. Frickin' Porsche, idiot. the hell are you doing? Pick a frickin' lane. Same with you, idiot. Dumbass. That's what you get, stupid. I'm just gonna run the middle of the track. God, they're too wide. Ah, oh, Jesus. Ah, oh, jeez. Break. car would have corrected itself if they hadn't hit an invisible wall there. Exit. Let's see. Let's see. This takes forever. Now I just got to remember where the track is at. It's a European track. Oh, that's... Yes, this is the one. And the one with the no chicane. That is the one that I absolutely kick butt on. And you know what? We're going to make it a timed race. Gran Turismo 5, I was pretty good at this track. Especially with the 1962 Buick that was in that game. Maxed that thing out on horsepower and everything, and okay, settings, car settings. Oh wait, no, that's right. I was gonna say, oops, I forgot to change tires, but. Let's go with that. And start race. Don't spin it again. Not more dirt, not more dirt. Thank you. laps of cars before the end of the... That's got to be one of the most humiliating things on the planet, on a giant road course, to get lapped. Jeez. Wasn't ready for the respawn right there. Tried to drive my ass back into the dirt. Guy out of last place, so the next lap. In the dirt. And then the wall. Oh, shoot. And into the dirt. It's one thing that drives me nuts about this game is it resets it. It doesn't let you. I would much rather let it, maybe there's a way to just, I don't know, I haven't played control the whole time, I guess. Shake and bake. Trying to help you, dummy, don't break. shove that guy on a pit road. Dang it, I didn't stop. So, gotta go buy a Citroen. Yay. I don't even think I know what a Citroen is. I don't even know what country those are from. France. That would explain, because I don't know a whole lot about French cars. I know that Columbo drove a French car. $1 million, screw that! To hell with that, I ain't paying that much for that thing. And there was a French car that was kind of had a really weird shape to it. Can't think of what it's called, but it was in the movie American Graffiti. All right, I'm gonna piss off a lot of Nissan fans with this one. Thank you. verse. Oh, shoot. There we go. Okay, decals. Okay, whoa, okay, none of those are what I want. Let's see. Stick that there. Need a big five. If I can. Why does it just not give me the number five? Do I have... Can I just look for number? Oh, Ghostbusters. Yeah, if you ain't first, you're last. None of these are what I want. Oh, numbers. License Kyle Busch number 8. No, none of these are what I want either. That might have to be the one I use. I'll try to find. Trying to find the number 5, similar to how Bobby Gearhart's number 5s looked on his ARCA cars. Oh, well, you know what? Screw it. I'm going Bobby Gearhart 85. That was the number on his Xfinity car. Let's see. Duplicate on other side. Duplicate on other side. Now to go to the hood. Lucas Oil. So weird that I typed in Gearhart and that didn't come up yet. Let's see, okay. Now to match, get this to match, hit, whoop, wrong button. Yes, I would like to abandon edits. Yes, I would like to abandon edits. Oh, shoot. Oh, there we go. It's not quite right, but now time to piss off some enthusiasts. Well, first, okay, see if Bobby Gearhart. Well, That'll work as Beat Bob Gearhart Racing. But now is the time. Search Chevrolet. There we go. Now to find the word Impala. Actually, that was a Camaro in number 85, so. Let's see. Nice light lettering. Oh, does it not appear on there? I guess we'll put it on the splitter. Yeah, stretch it out. There we go. Like a Rock. Those were great commercials. Just wonder. Oops. They don't have the ARCA. Are you kidding me? They've got ARCA racing numbers, but they don't have the ARCA logo. That's a rip-off. Another find numbers NASCAR number. Actually, try NASCAR 87. That's not the 87 that I'm looking for. Number. None of those are the 87 that I want. Okay. A Nissan with Chevrolet badging. That's what I like. Trying to think of other Dodge teams. But there weren't. Because I don't really feel like doing a Target car. I don't feel like doing a Haviland car. Unfortunately, they don't have Pontiac in here, which is a bummer. Vipers. That's a four door. excuse me. Because I was going to do a J.D. McDuffie car, but... Too bad they don't have Buicks in this game. went too far. Okay, new plan. Let's see. Car needs to be red. And then get, oh wait, hood's black. That needs to be yellow. And then black. Fudge bucket. Flip. Oh, beautiful. Move that to fudge bucket. That's right. Move. Up, 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 up. Wrong button. Duplicate on other side. Let's see. UAW Delphi. UAW. Damn it, they don't have the UAW written out. Okay, so Delphi. Now I gotta find the right. I just need it and I don't really need the logo. Oh, whatever. It's not going to be completely accurate, but...
Thank you.
What sucks about this is the actual car didn't have. It had, you know, it had the words UAW Delphi without the logos. Oh, whoops, I forgot to put his name on there. Dang, they don't have. Okay, let's just type in Nemechek. I was hoping that they would have. Now I can save it. I'm going to be signing off. So, I mean, this was kind of a generic, kind of a boring episode. It was just mainly me making paint jobs, but I just felt like doing it. Tried to change it up a little bit. So, until next time, happy trails.